This is a risk for me, man. I don't travel too far west. There are places in the west I won't visit based on the name. They tried to trick me into doing a show in a place called Slave Lake, Alberta. I was like, no thanks, I'm cool.